to show you my tinfoil Dilophosaurus, and if you want to make your own, you can look up my YouTube video on how to make a tinfoil dinosaur, episode 1. Thanks. Bye.